What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. And today I'm going to show you 5 science experiments you can try at home. Let's check this out. For this experiment, we're going to need wooden coil or tester coil and fluorescent tube. And let's see what we're going to do with that. Now I'm gonna turn on wooden coil and look. The fluorescent light is turned on. Pretty awesome, huh? Here's the pliers. How cool is that? Now let's try to touch it to here. Look at that light. Pretty crazy, right? Looks awesome. Let's turn up some voltage. Look at this. Pretty cool, isn't it? Look, even far away, I'm getting electricity into fluorescent light. Look how bright it gets. And look at this, where I hold my fist, the light stops after my fist. Isn't it cool? Wow, so I'm absorbing some of that energy, I guess. That's a really cool experiment. Pliers over here and see what happens. Look, this power coming into the pliers. Pretty insane. Wow. For this science experiment, I got here 2 cell phones. I'm gonna call one and let's see what happens. Here you go, we got the call. That's it, it's working. But what will happen if I'm gonna put cell phone inside of aluminum ball and grab a strainer and put right over it? And let's see if it's going to call or not. 1, 2, and 3. You see, it's not reaching this cell phone. 4.
Your call has been forwarded to an automated voice.
Boom. No service. So let me know in comments below, how does the aluminum foil and a strainer, metal strainer, blocks the cell phone signal? For this science experiment, we got here a reaction rocket. So this is plastic straws pretty much, with a little rubber piece right here at the bottom, and a rubber ball with another straw. So what I'm gonna do is grab it like that and drop it, and let's see what happens. But from a lot higher. Alright, let's try it out. This is simply demonstrate inertia. Let's check this out. Boom! Whoa! Do you see how far it flew? Awesome! Okay, without the little load rocket, let's try this. Boom! It jumps a lot. But if we put this one, straw, inside of the straw and drop it, let's see what happens. Boom! Whoa! The ball doesn't jump as much. Look how far the ball jumps. Whoa! But if you're gonna load this little rocket, let's see what happens. Whoa! The second part flies out a lot farther, but the ball doesn't jump up as much. Look how much it jumps without this little piece. Whoa! But again, if I put a second straw in and drop it from high, the ball will not jump up as much. And this little rocket will fly very far. Isn't it crazy? Ooh. You see, it didn't even bounce that much, but this other straw rocket flew up really fast. Pretty cool experiment. You see, again, it's jumping high. Let me know in comments below, how does this work? For this science experiment, we got Zeotrope. Explore the magic of animation. Let's find out what it's all about. This is pretty much classic animation toy. Let's open it. Boom. It spins like that. Pretty cool. A little cup with the little ridges. But what does it do? Looks like there's a bunch of animation strips right here. I like the rain. Let's see what else they got. Planet. Let's start to do the rain. Yeah, let's spin this and see what happens. Look at the rain drop. The slower I'll go, the slower the rain drop is. Almost like in slow motion. Cool, huh? Let's try something else. Here you go, this is a good one. Running giraffe. Spin it and see what's up. Oh, the other way. Oh, there are giraffes running way too fast. Here you go. You see the giraffe is running, but if I lift the camera up and look at it, you can see almost nothing. So let's try this again. If I spin it, nothing really happens. You don't see much. But if I go down here, look, the giraffe is running. How cool is that? This science toy is awesome. So check this out. I got here thick rubber. It's called atmospheric mud. This is just very thick rubber. If I'm going to put it on table and slide it around, you see, it's not gluing on. And if I lift it, easy, lift it, slides. But if I'm going to lift it straight up, let's see what happens. Boom. The whole table sticks and oops, fell off. The whole table sticks and it's not falling anymore. Why is that? Because we got atmospheric pressure, which is about 15 pounds per square inch. Pretty awesome, huh? So check this out. Lift it, regular mud. Just rubber, thick rubber, slides. If I lift it up, let's see what happens. Boom! Whole table lifts up. And it's not sticking if I'm gonna grab it from the side. So this is a pretty cool science experiment you can do with kids and teach them about atmospheric pressure. I love it. Alright guys, thank you for watching. That's pretty much it. Please thumbs up this video, check me out on Instagram, links in description, and I'll see you next time. Stick and put it through, and then heat it up. It worked just like with the glue gun, but the electric one, this one is used gas. And